single ounce of agony. Every nerve that gets struck, I am in an unimaginable amount of pain. I cannot run. I cannot speak. Every screech of pain is a large siren that's being used to hoard enemies to the state away. Imagine my own pain being used for somebody else's gain. He was my brother, and he betrayed the family. All I am is a floating nervous system, leaving only the nerves, my brain, and my eyes. I am being manipulated by a control room against my will. For every civilian that gets tortured, I am defenseless. My brain is hotwired to a powerful emblem in the sky. It's taking all the information from the internet and feeding it into my central knowledge system. The internet is a horrible place with untruths, lies, pain, anguish, hovering over a small glimpse of peace. I'm being fed every lie. What is real? What is righteous? Nothing matters anymore. As I'm now in an infinite mental loop, I've gone mad, delusional. Everything hurts. I want someone to finally put an end to my misery. Destroy me, so I could die as I once should have died. I no longer want to live through this eternity of the most vicious torture you can ever imagine.